I want you to head up operations. This is top priority.
You're in business with a terror organization.
Who are you?
If you get out of this car, I can't protect you. You have no idea what we can and cannot do.
Obviously, I knew the story, but learning about it or relearning about it and discovering more, and then meeting Valerie, you just get so invested, and the horror of what she went through was just monumental, and so you become personally invested and feel a sense of responsibility to her after everything that she went through. Let's at least get this story right.
I could make it so that you're in a cubicle when we first meet you.
Early on. Is there a scene you can do that?
There is the first one where they're, mm-hmm. Am I disturbing you? And you're like...
Yeah, I mean, it's not impossible that he could have left in the middle of the day for a dentist appointment. He came back, his spot's taken, because after 9 o'clock, there's an empty space. Anyone can take it.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Wilson never worked for the CIA, but his wife...
As an agency operative on weapons of mass destruction. He just went ahead and did it.
Does this run overseas?
It's in the newspaper, Valerie. It's on the...
No, Novak's column. Is he syndicated
it's
overseas?
It's everywhere.
Jessica McDowell.
Maureen McDermott. I just...
Valerie, what do you do?
I work... Grace Dooley. Terry Ross.
Liz Hyman.
Grace Semmel. Sigma Chemicals. Paris. Milan. Vienna.
Who are you?
Tokyo.
Sorry. Who are you? Who are you?
I just love him, and going to the set every day and seeing him be brilliant and just elevating you and everyone around him. I just hope we get to do it over and over again.
It's 3:45 in the morning.
I gotta be at the airport in 45 minutes.
I don't know where you go. I don't know who you meet. I don't know if you're in jail somewhere, in a ditch somewhere in Jordan, Beirut. And if you went missing, I couldn't tell anybody because you were never there.
First of all, we shot in a little bit in D.C., then New York, then in Cairo, then in Amman. Then I got a break in Israel, and my family were able to... Well, my baby was always with me, but Liev and Sasha came over. We had a little holiday there, and then we went to Malaysia. But we were only like 2 or 3 days in each place, and there were rest days and travel days. And
I have teams in the field. They're all saying the same thing.
But when the truth was made public...
What do you think the White House wants to hear, huh? There was no nuclear program.
We need to change the story.
They made her pay the price.
Valerie, your name is in the paper.
It says you're CIA agent.
Wilson never worked for the CIA, but his wife...
As an agency operative...
If you killed the people, I can't tell you anything. I have a critical operation in Baghdad. My contacts packed and ready to go. I've got to get a message to them.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I gave my word.
Val, it's over.